Well, many years ago, I saw a David Roth lecture on coins, and he said the difference between a coin move that fools and one that doesn't is lack of adjustments. Now, the same thing can be said about casualness. And Daryl has added a moment of casualness, and it has elevated the effect 200%.
I'm gonna show you a bunch of cards.
Yep.
I want you to just think of one that you see.
Okay?
Don't think of the five of clubs, that's on the bottom, that's easy. So any other one but that you see, go ahead.
Okay.
You got one?
Yep.
For sure? And you could have thought of any of these, right? Now I'm not gonna ask you any questions about these cards. I'm not gonna ask if it's red or black or high or low.
Yep.
You ever have somebody really get inside your head before? This might freak you out a little bit.
Not really.
Okay, all right. Watch. I'm even giving it a mix, so I don't even have the general idea of where your card could possibly be. And you didn't forget your card, did you, AJ?
Nope, I got it.
You got it, okay. Now for the very first, no, before I even ask you, watch, let's do something weird. We're gonna take it out, and we're gonna reverse it and put it right back in the center, magically.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't asked you anything.
No.
For the first time, what is the name of your card?
Jack Berman.
Gimmick deck away and become unbound.